Charlize Theron will star in the role of Megyn Kelly in an upcoming movie about former Fox News chairman and CEO Roger Ailes, according to a Monday night report. The Hollywood Reporter says Annapurna Pictures has already started casting for the film that will be directed by Jay Roach, who was behind the camera for the 2012 political picture Game Change, which focuses on Sarah Palin's bid for vice president in 2008.
Kelly, a former attorney who jumped into journalism 15 years ago, was quickly signed by Fox News in 2004 and eventually became one of the network's biggest stars following her move to primetime with The Kelly File in 2013.
Kelly, 47, left Fox News for NBC in January 2017. Before her departure, she played a crucial role in an internal investigation conducted by the outside law firm Paul, Weiss, which was at the time investigating sexual harassment claims made against Ailes.
Kelly alleged Ailes had engaged in misconduct toward her, as did former Fox News host Gretchen Carlson, who filed a lawsuit against Ailes that led to the investigation and eventual dismissal of Ailes in July 2016.
Ailes maintained his innocence of all allegations until his death in May 2017.
Other characters in the yet-to-be-titled Ailes film include Carlson, former host Greta Van Susteren, and former host Bill O'Reilly, who parted ways with the network 13 months ago amid his own sexual harassment allegations. O'Reilly also denies the allegations.
Theron, 42, has been a major name in Hollywood for more than two decades and won an Oscar for Best Actress in 2003 for her portrayal of a serial killer in Monster.
Roach is also set to direct the movie adaptation of Michael Wolff's book Fire and Fury, inside the Trump White House that became an instant bestseller earlier this year.